Hello, this is general overview of EspoCRM interface. On the home page, you can see the dashboard with tabs where you can put your necessary dashlets. The navigator bar contains company logo, entity list, global search, notifications, quick create, and user menu. Depending on the theme, entity list can be on the top of the page or on the sidebar. Default record list view contains create button, search panel, and list panel. Using search panel, you can filter data by defined filters or by fields. You can select needed items and remove, merge, mass update, export, follow or unfollow them, depending on your permissions. Default record view contains follow button, action buttons, record data, a stream panel if entity has stream, relationship panels, and side panels. Also, you can go to the previous or to the next entry by means of these arrow buttons. Thank you. Bye.